And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Interleague Baseball on MLB The Show. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers going up against the Kansas City Royals.
And now,
first pitch coming your way next.
Kansas City Royals.
Steve Rogers steps to the plate for the Dodgers. We talk about guys with good speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offense aside for just a second, Chris, it's the defensive side that I think the speed factors in the most. Buck leads off first with one away. In the air, left field. Sanders drifts towards it and puts the squeeze on it. That's out number two. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Steve Rogers. He's not going to get cheated up there.
No, he's not. He's looking to do damage with every swing he takes.
Hey, one pitch right here. Come on now. Come on now, rip it.
Check on the runner. Back in on a dive.
Come on, big pitch.
Liner caught it second. And here's the first baseman, Jody Tate. His home and away splits there.
The first baseman, Jody Tate.
Got no one.
The 1-1. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Tosses across the first. One up, one down.
Batting ninth, the third baseman, Geraldo Cabrera.
And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Steve Rogers.
The shortstop. Steve.
And the right-hander back to work.
Rogers.
Swung on, belted.
Get out of here.
That's back. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. He'll circle the bases, his 63rd home run of the season. And they tack one on the board. It's 4-0.
He came out of his shoes on that one, but managed to keep his mechanics intact long enough to get to the ball and through it. And it went a long way.
First and second, one out. And up next for Los Angeles, Steve Rogers. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has it.
Well, we'll hold that thought as that's the third out, and we'll. Edgar Villa, the next to hit. Luciano at second. Gonzalez on at first with nobody out.
Villa.
On the ground right side. Four. The throw to second. On to first and in play.
The right fielder, number 13, Dominic McGrath.
Now here is Dominic McGrath.
Now batting. The right fielder, Dominic McGrath.
Kicks and fires. On the ground a second, might be two. Off balance speed, there's one. And he'll be safe at first.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Sanders.
Two outs, nobody on. Steve Rogers getting ready to hit.
The shortstop. Roger.
That one ripped.
Get out of here. Get up.
That's back there. Booyah! He'll touch them all. His second home run of the game, and they're chipping away. It's 6-5. Singy, the ball is jumping off his bat.
Yes, it is. Tons of loud contact. Man, it's been impressive. So impressive how he was able to go down and get this fastball, but yet get it up in the air, hit it far enough to get out of this ballpark. Well, he does a nice job of coming in and getting the save. He made a mistake with the pitch, gave up the solo home run, but he maintained his focus to push through to the finish line.
6-5 the final here today. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Our final line score tonight,